with Uptown Studios, and this is the Uptown Lowdown. I'm here with...
I'm Mia Lopez. Thank you for joining us.
Today we're going to talk about YouTube. I love videos. As you can tell, so does Mia. We're doing these videos, and we post them on our YouTube channel. And I got to tell you, video is where all the action is on social media these days. Mia, tell them a little bit about YouTube.
Yeah, I mean, YouTube, I use it a lot. I find myself scrolling through YouTube very often looking for tips, DIYs, help with marketing, you know, following personalities, looking on it for entertainment. Billions of hours are watched on YouTube every day.
Yeah.
It's such a popular channel.
It is, you know, it's the place that I went to learn how to tie my first bow tie. There was this British guy that tied a tie, and it took me 2 hours of watching this stupid video and to learn how to tie it. Now I know how to tie them. YouTube is the place that you can find everything. If you're not on YouTube, you're missing this great opportunity to show your personality. It really is a way for people to get to know you better. It's a perfect vehicle for you to build your reputation, to share important information and tips and tricks about the services that you provide, or some great information on products that you're selling. Maybe you're a baker and you're making these muffins, and here's how we're making these muffins. Show them. They're not going to steal your recipes. They're going to want to come to your bakery because you've just made them start to salivate because you're talking about the yummy, chewy center of the muffin.
That's a great visual. I haven't had breakfast yet, so it sounds delicious. YouTube, not only is it like, it's one of the first places that pop up. If you do a Google search and you're looking for how to do something, how often are 3, 4, 5 YouTube videos popping up at the top of your search? So people are preferring to watch videos over reading a blog on your website.
Mm-hmm.
Or bonus, you can actually embed YouTube videos on your website and people can watch the video right there, and they don't even have to leave your website.
Right, keep them on your site. Another thing, once you make a YouTube video, what you want to do is you want to go in and enable closed captioning. None of the things that we're saying here are searchable because it's in a video. But once you enable the closed captioning and it runs across the bottom, all of those words, everything that I'm saying, becomes searchable. So if I talk about website maintenance is one of the key words that we're looking for. And if somebody's searching for website maintenance, the video will come up. So enable your closed captioning. You do have to go in and do a little spell check because it's taking from the spoken word and there's going to be some mistakes, but it's worthy of the time that you put into it. Are there any other tips?
I think that the biggest tip is just go out and start recording and start posting to your YouTube channel to see what happens.
Yeah, do it. It's just so easy and it's so much fun. And look at how much fun we have. It's like, you can do this, right? You can do this. So come on, everybody. Let's get in on those videos. You can do it. You can do it. Come on. YouTube channels. Then the Uptown Lowdown. Thanks for joining us. We'll see you next time.